I've been seeing more and more articles about Instapots exploding. If a Instapot was used in the way that the manufacturer explained to you that it should be used and it explodes and it does hurt somebody, you have a pretty serious case, whether you know it or not.